I do is everything so stupid here. Kill him. Okay. Oh, we're outrunned. Okay, so well. Let me keep seeing if there's anything here. I can't parkour up my way up there. Oh shit! Oh my god! It's so hard here. Come on, don't mind these fox. Just seek. Yeah, I'm trying to kill mine. Oh mate. Oh, this guy's seriously shitting up. Oh, do we have to change this new crap? Oh, come on, crunk me. It's getting all crunked up. Okay, well, don't block my way. See? Oh, crap. Yeah, there's I think they're dancing, you know. No, I'm about to die, come on man. Might as well as killing me. Ah, crap on the stick. What's that? Freaking deal the fuck. Okay. Keep hitting them hard. Gonna take this cog wheel. Oh, shit. Shit, something hit me. Oh, there's combine there. I shouldn't open that thing this early. Okay, this place should done a job. Getting this ahead.
Incoming!
Ingo, shut up! Hitting them hard there. Bye. I think that's enough. This is not enough. Come on. You crappy motherfucker. Need another. Oh, we have got hacked so much of cogwheel. What an actual hack. Oh, come on, we have to find all cogwheels fast. This is, I don't think that's a cogwheel. How about even more cogwheel? Everything I can found. They're not going to kill me here and stay. My line there is going to take care of everything. But still, where's that fucking cogwheel? Oh shit. I can't fit in. I'm about to die. Well. It's just a matter of time, you know. Might as well as hiding in this cage. You can kill me here, you know that? I can only find a cogwheel, you know. Oh, there's another cogwheel. Good. How many cogwheel are we actually needed? Oh, that cogwheel, I found it earlier. That's for sure. Antenna 2. Labs. Those end lights look like they hurt a lot, you know. Heck a lot. Is that going to do anything? I find my 3 cogwheel. How many cogwheel are we supposed to get? 4? I think supposed 4. Oh no, I will only have to get 3. That's all. Okay. I should let my antlion friend up here. But I can't get down either. Okay. It's coming! It's coming in! The Lord is coming in! Okay, he's the Lord. Not me, I'm not the Lord, I'm just PC fuck. What the hell? Okay. Drop off the brick. Oh. Oh, my antlion's dead! Okay, no ferropod, I think. We need a brick. I don't know, there's something weird there. The man is dead. He walked his way through. Oh shit! I think man is killed by that. Okay, so I guess we have to drop this big truck with everything else we can found here to break that stuff. This is everything. It's everything I can find. Like, this should be. Oh yeah. Okay, we're good. Okay. Oh, this is really a puzzle mod. You know, I don't have to kill any enemy. Just use our brain. You know, brain is awesome. But sadly, my brain doesn't work this properly in game. Like seriously, everything's getting crunked up, and there's no ferropod. No one's here. Like, okay, if you insist. Oh, there's really some crunk ups. I don't know, like fast zombie or what? What the hell is this? Oh, come on. Not the crunked up zombie, please. There's a lot of zombies outside. Labs. This is still the first chapter, I think. What did this do? Yeah. Oh crap. Oh crap! Oh, what did I done? What have I done? You guys should dead in the first place. Oh, he's going to throw that. No, he's not going to throw that. You guys are all getting weird. Really weird. I guys should. Oh, is that fat zombie? Is that the fat zombie came alive and eating my face? I will not be so proud about it. Oh yeah, they're coming. They're coming. They're coming. Happily they can. Oh crap, what is this? Anything kills me. I just want to check out if there's... if I have to go where? Where should I go? Like this, that's the only way to go through, I think. That's the only place to go. Oh, see. I don't know what kills me, it's just like all sudden. That door's getting bored up. Do you think this is really a way to go to there? YOLO, YOLO, okay, YOLO, let's YOLO it. No, I can't really go. Oh, fuck me, fuck me. Get away from me, idiot. Okay, okay. Do you think this is really a good place to go? Come on, dead. Okay. Personally, I don't think that's a good place to go. And then... after that... I would say I should bring... something with me to, in order to... I will die, you know. Like I YOLO it and I successfully ran over there, but... the door's locked. Let's grab this. Come on, I can't grab anything. There's no way. There's no way. Oh, I can grab this. I don't know if they can. Oh shit. This is so hard. I want to lure them and let them explode by these there, you know. Come on, don't throw the fuck. You're not that good enough to kill me, you know. But first, as first, I want to say something like, how would I do this? Grab that and, I don't know, get crunked. YOLO again. Oh, everything's down. Good. Oh, not good. I think they're alive. Come on, stay clear. Stay clear from the coast. What the hell? Did I do something wrong? Did I do something wrong? Really? Feel free if I did something wrong. I like, shouldn't I do something like this? Oh no 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 no, I'm about to die. I don't have to do something like this. Okay, so is anyone going to open this door for me? Please. We're just going to play hide and seek with zombies here. Basically. Oh, he's not going to do it anyway. Okay. Come on. Come on. This won't do any good to me. This door is... oh, crunked up. That door's getting bored up. Do I have a place to go? Oh, shit. 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 Come on, feel free to kill me. I'm okay with all kind of fuck like this. Come on, kill me. Come here, I'm standing on this. Feel free to kill me. Feel free to kill me. Feel free. Feel free. This must be a war. What the hell? Feel free to kill me. He's not going to kill me. I am good. How the hell? How in the world do I... open this? I'll save at least. But... do I have a crowbar or what to help me? I can't say if there's anything there. Up there. No, this is weird. Okay, YOLO. Do I have to YOLO? I can YOLO. Or do I have to drive that thing? Okay. Go for it. Go for it. Okay, he's for a shot. You're not going to kill me with this. Or if you want to. Oh, no, no, that coming through. Ah. Yeah, I see. that's the worst thing I have to do. Come on, I'm gonna throw you in your face. In your face, dumbass. What should I do? I can't. This thing is idiot there. Like you see. Come on. What should I do? I'm stuck. So it's a danger. It's danger. This place is dangerous as hell. It doesn't look. Oh shit. He kills me. He kills me. I just walk. I'd rather walk than running. You're not going to kill me here. You PC. You're just going to go out like that, would you? But he really hit me back there. So it is good. What do I have to do? I can take this as a cover and then blow up this. This is my only. And you know what? I'm trying to kill this thing with a barrel. You're not going to kill me. Try harder, man. I know you can do it. Okay. No, he's stuck. He's totally get stuck in this staircase. Which is not good, you know. I actually want him to kill me. Come on, jump. Jump with all the might you can get. He's really stuck. See? Trying to find a way to get out from here. Oh, that's a button switch. Over there. That's not a button switch, isn't it? Oh crap. Oh, he really come. He really come. This time, we should do something like this. And try to protect. Oh shit! Come on, protect myself. With all the might. Okay. He really comes on. He really comes, you know. I never saw a day like this before. And now it's getting really this thing must, that zombie must be on, must be high, you know. Must got some issues. Come on. I seriously don't know how to go. Oh well. Nope. Oh crap, what the hell is this? Every zombie is dancing now. Okay, so how do that doesn't work. I mean, I guess. This thing door just won't open. Come on, let's try it again. I know you can do it. I know you can do it, sir. Sir. He's dangling around. Come on, try harder. Ah, fuck me. I even don't know what to say. Come on, walk. Oh shit, he's dumb. He's dumb, all dumb. See, I'm not even afraid of him. I see this thing backing a lot of No, no, that door, that thing just won't open. Okay, so we have to change our strategy. And just get our ass back there. I think that's a fast zombie or just something stored up like that, and I didn't even check here. Maybe there's something important here. Okay. Oh, crane overhead. What did this even do? Oh crap, what? Is this supposed to let me just play with it? I don't think that is, that will do anything for me. Oh, how scary that thing is it? Okay, don't care, I just want to leave. Like, do I even give a fucking care, you see? I'm sorry for you. Come on, eat then, eat him, okay, eat him. And not just... You're not supposed to do something like that, do you? Don't bang on this door like this. That door is... This equipment starts and stops automatically. Good to know. But actually, is there something here that I have to be aware of? Because you know that seriously, this door, that door is brought up. I don't know how to do it. Deal with it. I don't know, seriously, I'm stuck. I don't know what to do to in this place here. Like, I really get boarded up. That thing, I think we need really in Earth need a crowbar or what, but I guess we don't have any crowbar then. So I really don't know what should I do about it. I seriously think if this thing will do any good to me, you know. Oh crap, on a stick. What did this even do to us? I don't know. Oh, this. I think we have to, I think this is a whole lot of operation here. So first, this is even fucked up than I have to say. So first thing I have to do, wait for that crane, and next, stop it right there. Okay, good spot. Okay, next, first leave that thing back here. Oh my god, I can't really stop this thing, okay. What the heck is this puzzle? Okay, is this good enough? Okay, yeah, I think it reaches the... Oh, it not reach, it's not it's reaching the end. Okay. Okay, it reaches its end. Good. Good. Now next, this is very complicated. Okay.